I even put aside my rivalry and teamed up with Johnny. Now I'm at work. Now I'm supposed to give up my dojo and step down. There's too much at stake to honor an agreement made with men who have none. If Cobra Kai is going to keep growing and getting stronger, I need to do whatever it takes to stop them. Even if that means going off.
This will all be tricky.
I know this isn't your fight. And this is a lot to ask. But will you help me finally put an end to Cobra Kai?